You're breaking out in tears, you're breaking out in tears, you're breaking out. Please don't be sad if it wasn't the straight line you had. We wouldn't have known you.
Camera boy.
Ow!
I can hear
feeling just a little chilly.
Listens to a word I say. You can call it lack of confidence, but I'm not prepared to
I can't stand losing. I can't stand losing. I can't stand losing. I can't stand losing. Oh boy, you know it's true.
Magic Rolling Thunder Sync. guess there's nothing left to say except goodbye. Oftentimes I wonder why, no matter how much harder I try, you turn and walk away. The fire that burns the hottest is the first one to burn out. The fire that burns the hottest is the first one to burn out. I made it through another day, but you were so damn far away from me. Oftentimes I wonder why, no matter how much harder I try, you turn and walk away. The fire that burns the hottest is the first one to burn out. The fire that burns the hottest is the first one to burn out. I can't believe you would walk away. I guess there's nothing left to say. Say goodbye. Oftentimes I wonder why, no matter how much harder I try, you turn and walk away. The fire that burns the hottest is the first one to burn out. The fire that burns the hottest is the first one to burn out.
For all individuals interested, on the far side of this shrubbery over here, we're engaging in a tummy fest. Now, if you would like to lie down on the ground and put your head on the so that you don't bob your partner's head up and down on your tummy.
Pretty fun, but a little demented. Yeah. Like it.
So, if you'd like to join us, just wander on over that way.
All right. Okay. If I didn't play, I'd go lay on somebody's tummy.
Good anyway.
Hey, all right. Come up here and I'll... Never mind.
We'd like to remind you that we're taking cans and bottles over here. So after you down your beer, throw it in that bin over there. It'll help us out. It'll help the planet out. Help you out.
It's going.
I hear some shit from y'all too.
You better.
Loud shit. All right. Cool. That's all right. You know. I mean, I don't know.
Shut up, Miller.
If you don't want to scream,
shut
up
and play.
You shouldn't be out here in the first place. But I mean, if you feel like screaming. You can feel free, you know, just to do it. And just relax and have a good time. It's no big deal. Well, hello back there. How y'all doing? Wave again so everybody else can see who is waving at me. Come on.
Adkins.
You can do it. Hey, look at him. Yeah, he's excited. All right. Nothing. Okay, comedy hour's over. I'll see y'all.
Johnson!
Hey, wait, Ari.
Jacob!
Who are you? Man, this is awesome. I got mics all around me. I can talk and yell during this whole thing. So to hell with you.
Hello.
Thanks for coming out and playing. Now we also want to thank some people for helping us out with this money-wise. Some sponsors, Alan Ladd, Coca-Cola, The Doc, and Tri-City Metals. And Tony for helping us run the sound here.
And Pizza Peddlers, yeah, we like to push that shit.
And Sean.
Oh yeah, and everybody, Ban Vito's Pizza, they turned us down. They said they were going to help us, and then, like, they refused and shit. So Ban Vito's Pizza.
No bad talking here.
Basically, this is... We're trying to get all these people out here to bring your shit down to get recycled cans and bottles. They even take car batteries, stock bond paper, not stock paper, bond paper, not newspaper. The benefits of recycling, this is basically what it's all about. It stops the threat of overflowing landfills.
Swallow up little slow, ho ho.